Snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
Thanks. Go and get him.
Now's a bad time.
Hell yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. These nasty looking things.
They're chihuahua, and they're encased in a cocoon. They hatch. Well, isn't pretty.
Hey, don't worry, I'm immune to that shit they gave us. Kicking my feet up and out here on this stupid scavenger hunt. I must have pissed somebody off upstairs. thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Go and get him!
Not now!
Go and get him!
Just that time!
Grazie!
another one. You're broken. Okay, one more to go. I bet you'll be a real pain in the ass to find. Data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold. Further to the rendezvous.
Whoa, wait!
Ah.
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
I gave you my heart.